up for you. That's better. Oh, Mr. That's better. That's better, Mama. Yeah. That's better.
Okay. I'll take that out.
Boys and girls, guess what time it is? It's lunchtime. Woohoo! Come and get it. Pop, 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 pop. Pop, 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 pop. Go ahead, Rip. Pop, 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 pop. Yeah. Come on. Come on, babies. Come on. Come on, babies. Come on. Come here, little one. Come here, baby. My little munchkin. Who is this? Huh? Yellow. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Here, babies. Here you go. Here you go. Share. Come on, there's room for everybody. Come on, Orange. There you go. Thank you. that yellow. Come on, yellow. Come on, sweet yellow. Come on, get in. Get in. There you go. I see yellow is feeling her oats today. Okay, Gooch, just a minute. What did we put in your food, huh? What did we put in your food? What did we put in your food, sleep next to the bowl. Come on, darling. You have to eat so you can be big and strong. Yeah, so you can be big and strong. That's it. That's it. That's it. Come on. Hi, sweetie. Look at that little face. Look at that little face. Yeah. Yeah. Can you eat some more? You might eat some more. That's it. That's it. That's it. Oh, two down. Three down. Does this mean you're full? Huh? Does this mean you're full? Yeah? Yeah? Come on. Come on. Come here, purple. Come on. Come on. Oh. You're not gonna eat anymore?
Arn says, I'll finish it up. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh lordy lordy. Okay. I think it's through. Not quite. It's good enough. Good enough. Okie dokie. Let's get this show on the road. Yeah, let's get this show on the road, huh? What do you say, Mom? What do you say, Mom? I'm just trying to do something out there. Like, a little snow. Girl. Hi, sweet girl. Yep. Alrighty. Now that lunchtime is over, yeah. little Christmas is not until January the 6th. Can you know? Huh? Can you know? You babies. My babies. My babies. Yeah. Should, huh? Yes, that's a good puppy. Yep. Right there. Uh-huh. Yeah. I know. Okay, here we go. Let's see what the world is saying. Okie dokie. Let's see what we got. Yeah, the little ones get the same food as everyone else. Everyone gets the same food. I think they are separate bowls, so get the chance to eat. Yeah, that's true. So that we make sure they get enough. And now they're having their special time with Mom, so that'll help also. Okay. No, I don't want that. No? No. Okay. You know, I know Lou weighed them yesterday, but I can't find the chart, so. Who is that? Oh. What could it be? What could it be? Huh? What could it be? No. Okay, just lost the page. Hang in there a minute. Here we go. Okay. No, Gucci didn't show signs of missing her pups. After they're through nursing, they they don't mind. Oh. Okay, and yes, I'm sure it was the worming medicine. So, there we go. Hi, babies. Everybody trying to get up in my lap. Don't fight. There's room for everybody. Okay, everybody has gathered. If you're wondering why there are no puppies visible, they are all snuggled up together under the chair. All 12 of them, except for Mighty Might. And Mint Julep. Get back in there, Mint Julep. That's it. Come on. Come on. Mom's over here. Oh. Excuse us. Up, up, up. Up, 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 up. Come on. That's it. Oh, that's it. That's it. We found the lunch line. Who is this? Who is this? Mr. Orange? Holy moly. You must have gained 4 pounds since I picked you up last. Wow. Got some weights on you, huh? I think Orange Blossom Special will have to be changed to Orange Crush. He's getting so big. Let's see. I'm waiting for the camera shift. Make sure it's up high enough. Okay, let's do this. Whoa, no, come back. Come back. There we go. That's good. Yes. Yeah, that's good. Mr. Orange, can you say good morning? Yeah, good morning. That's it. Can you say good morning? Good morning. Good morning, world. Good morning, world. Okay. I think a lot of things are better than the Rose Parade, but that's just me. Yes, it does. It looks like they had Miracle-Gro the last couple of days, and part of that is because they're getting like double the food, because Mom is still nursing, as you can see, certainly not as often, so they're getting Mom's food, and the gruel, that's what it looks like. It's like you get something in the line at Army Chow. Whoa! What happened to you? Huh? What happened to you? My goodness gracious. What happened to you, buddy? Huh? How come? What happened? Hey. Aw. Oh, kisses. I love those kisses. Yeah. What's going on, huh? Okay, we have to go get two little ones because Mom is through nursing. Pup, pup, pup. Come over here, Mom. Allie. Allie, come. Come so the babies will come. Come on, pop, 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 pop. Pop, 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 pop. Come on, come on. Come on, pop, 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 pop. That's it, Mama. That's it. Oh, this is my Allie. This is my... Pop, 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 pop. Come on, little mighty mite. Little mighty mite. Whoa. Mom? Where'd you get, Mom? Okay, we'll try it again, Orange, but you know what? You know what? Okay. Okay. But you have to calm down, okay? Yeah, okay. Oh, good Lord. This way. Come here. Come here. Come here. Oh, poof. I'll say, that was me trying to pick you up. Yeah. Okay, let's see what's going on here. Yeah, Orange does look like his papa. Buddy, what happened to you? Huh? What happened to you? What happened to you, huh? Hey. Hey. Hey, sweetness. Hey, sweetness. You okay? Aren't you okay, huh? Gucci. Gucci. Gucci's telling me somebody's here. Or something. Who's crying? Yeah, that's better, isn't it? Yeah, that's better. That's better. That's better. Oh, Mr. Orange. No, Mr. Orange. Now that I have your attention, whoops. Now that I have your attention, are you talking to me? Huh? Are we gonna have a conversation? Hey, sweetie. Hello, sweetness. Yeah. Hello, baby. Hello, baby puppy. Not so much a baby anymore. Not so much a baby anymore. Are you, bud? Huh? Are you? You are under my control. You are getting sleepy. You are getting sleepy. I can tell. I can tell. Those eyes are getting heavy. Yep, those eyes are getting heavy. Yes, they are, Gracie. They're getting heavy. Goodness gracious. Oh, my goodness gracious. Oh, my goodness gracious. Oh. Oh. You're almost getting too big for my lap. Yeah, you're almost getting too big for my lap. Someone is having the best time with my pant leg. Who is that? Oh, Mr. Downtown Brown, of course. Of course it's Mr. Downtown Brown. He's a party animal. Yep, he is a party animal. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. What? What? You're supposed to be going to sleep. You're supposed to be all relaxed and going to sleep. Did you party really hard this weekend? Is that what happened? Did you have a blast at New Year's Eve party? Huh? Did you have a blast at that New Year's Eve party? Looks like it. Looks like you're really tired, too. Just really tired. Down there on my foot. Is that yellow? Who is that? Oh, brown. Mr. Downtown Brown. Oh, yes. 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 Okay. Mr. Orange. We have teeth now. We have teeth now. Yeah, you need something else to chew on besides my foot. Mm-hmm. You need something else to chew on besides my foot. Gucci, please. Okay, well, we're relaxed. Is that you, Allie? Is that you, Mama? Hey, Mama. Hi, Mama. Hi, Allie. Hi, Allie. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Hi. Aren't you going to sleep? There you go. There you go. I doubt the Patriot will see the puppies before Torrington. Okay, one down, 11 to go. Okay, well, it's not going to be difficult today. And I know they're going to sleep better because they have, you know, a little more food in their bellies. Something other than milk, right? Right? Hey, big boy. Yeah, hey, big boy. Yeah. Don't you want to go down with your brothers and sisters? I think so. Mm. Here we go. Okay, do it. Well, do it, sweetie. That's it. Oh, what a good boy. That's it. That's it. Yeah, that's it. Mm-hmm. Yes. Oh.
You're not through yet? Okay. That's fine. Make sure we do it before we get up in Gracie's lap. Stella. Miss Stella's looking mighty pretty today. Miss Stella's looking mighty pretty today. Yep, Miss Stella. Miss Stella's looking awfully pretty. That's Rhett dreaming. You see him just below the blanket here, right next to the box, to the bear's wagon, rather. He's dreaming. Hi, baby. Hi, pretty girl. Hello, pretty girl. What you doing? What you doing? Big sigh. Big sigh. Yeah. Just cute little noses. Just cute little noses. Yeah. That's it. Yeah. Hello, my little one. Hello, my little one. Hello, my little one. Yeah. You gonna go to sleep here? You gonna go to sleep here? I think that would be good if you went to sleep. Yeah. Is Scoochie having puppies? No. Not yet. Well, I think Miss Stella has... Miss Stella has gone off to dreamland. Yep, I think so. That's pretty relaxed there. I'd say that's pretty relaxed. Yep. No, Jenna, I don't have any news on the theme yet. I'm sure we will find out this week. Yes, she is. She's a star. That's for sure. She is a little star, no doubt about it. She's gonna be a really good service dog for somebody. She's really sweet and gentle, like her mama. Boy, oh boy. What is that? This paint? Oh.
Well, you have a face full of stuff, don't you? Let me rephrase that. You have a cute face full of stuff, don't you? Got woodchip's nose. I'll call you Woody. It's okay. I got you. I got you. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. What did you say? This is Scarlet. Oh, Scarlet, honey. You'll have nothing to worry about. Ooh, Miss Scarlet's got a pink pad. Of course Miss Scarlet has a pink pad. Yeah. That's Miss Scarlet. Hello, sweet girl. Hello, sweet girl. Yeah. One pink pad, two pink pads. None there, but you're going to be a big girl, that's for sure. You are going to be a big girl. Those feet are growing faster than you are. Yeah, was that a big sigh? Huh? Was that a big sigh? Oh, yeah, I see some sleepy eyes. Miss Scarlet. Miss Scarlet. Six, new, holy mackerel. Yes, she has one pink pad on. Oh, she has two pink pads. Interesting. They're in the same position on each foot. And that's Miss Scarlet. Miss Scarlet has definitely left the building. Come on, sweet girl. I'm going to put you right here, right next to the Stella Star. That's it. What's going on? Who is this? Oh, well, Rhett. Rhett, that's appropriate. Come up here, Rhett. Somebody been handling my puppies, I can tell. How sweet is. Aren't you a handsome boy? Aren't you a handsome boy? Hello, Rhett. Rhett Puppler. I like your name. I like your little pseudonym. Your little puppy-num. Yeah. What are you thinking about? Snips and snails and puppy dog tails? Is that what you're thinking about? I know you're thinking about something. I just know you're thinking about something, yeah. What's going on, Rhett? Huh? Whoa, buddy. What happened? Huh? What happened? What happened? Yeah, what happened? What happened? Now, Rhett has... Let's wipe your chin here. Rhett has... Is that your tongue? Is that your tongue? What? Yes, that was your tongue. Are you sticking your tongue out at me? Are you sticking that little pink tongue out at me? Yeah? What's happening? Yeah. Oh, sweet boy. Hello, sweet boy. That's it. Everything's okay. Oh, Mighty Mite. Pooping. Mighty Mite is pooping. Here we go. You're okay. Yeah, that's it. That's it. Oh, that's quite a poop. Oh, Mighty Mite. That's quite a poop. Yes, sir. Well, where'd it go? Where did it go? Where did it go? Yeah, it's a little cold outside. And rainy. Yep. Okay. Everyone's gathering under my feet. Can you see? Oh, let's see if that shows up. Because that's so cute. Yeah. Yeah. Let's see. See if we can get that to show up. Ow. Oh, Scarlet. Here, sweetie. Chew on that. That's good to chew on. Here. Chew on that. Rhett was just giving me kisses. Goodness gracious. Yeah. Okay. Let's go on. Better hurry. Oh, we got some playtime down here. Rhett. Oh, Mr. Downtown Brown. I haven't seen you yet. Come here, buddy. Mr. Downtown Brown.
Ho, ho. Look at that handsome face.
Oh. Did you replace that puppy that was here last week? Huh? Did you replace that puppy? I'm telling you. You're such a big, handsome boy. I'm such a big, handsome boy. Yeah. Whoa. Where you flying to, huh? Yeah. Look at you. Okay. Good I wore thick socks today. Yeah, it's good I wore thick socks today. Huh? Isn't that a good idea? So that way, puppies can't bite me. They'll bite the sock. Isn't that a good idea? I think that's a really good idea. Don't tell anybody. Okay? Don't tell anybody.
There you go. There you go. There you go. Oh, careful. A little close to the quick there, buddy. A little close to the quick. Any thoughts on what the big boys will be? I'm not sure I understand that question. Do you understand? Huh? Do you understand? Do you understand, huh? Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Are you gonna go to sleep? Hmm? He said kisses. Oh, okay. I'm gonna eat you right now. Yeah, I'm gonna eat you right now. You give it, throw, blowing me kisses. Yep. Wearing the long skirt tomorrow. Wearing that long skirt tomorrow. Yep. Yep. No, it's definitely too soon. They have to go through, you know, training before, and they have to pass tests. That means, you know, obeying the commands and learning all the commands and obeying them, but they are not categorized until, you know, 2 weeks. I mean, Lou always has an idea of which dog will go with which person. And personalities that will match. She's just unbelievably good at that. Matching the dog with the person. But you know, they're all taught the same commands, all 80 commands, and then when they are paired with their permanent person, the last 2 weeks is when their training is refined to accommodate the needs of the person they're going to be with. Okay, big boy, I think you've I think you're gone. Oh, we only have 5 minutes. Oh. Was I told that a donation to ECAD was made in my honor before Christmas? Oh my God. No, I wasn't told, but whoever did that, God bless you. And thank you so much. Wow. You guys are just incredible. You really are. I am so blessed to know all of you. as I do. You are just beautiful, beautiful people. And look at this. Speaking of beautiful, Gucci, don't do that. Gucci. Come here. Gucci, come here. Come. Come. Come on. Come around. Come around. Come on. Gucci, come. Come around. Gucci. Come on. Come around. Come over here. Come. Barking, huh? Why are you barking? Don't do that. You'll scare the babies. You'll scare the babies. Don't you know you'll scare the babies? Yeah. So, hi, Auntie Gucci. Hi, Auntie Gucci. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I agree with you. I agree with you. Oh my goodness gracious. I agree with you. Oh, little fella, what happened to you? How did you get so scared, huh? How did you get so scared over the weekend? What happened to my puppies, huh? What happened to all my puppies? They were all nice and relaxed before? Yeah. Can we say hi, Gracie? Mm-hmm. What happened? Did that Gucci bark scare you out of your skin? It did me. We're going to have to talk to her about that, aren't we? Yeah, we're going to have to talk to her about that. That's for sure. Puppy kisses. Can I have a kiss? Have you been talking to Gucci? Let me kiss. You have been talking to Gucci, I can tell. I can tell you even turned your head away, just like she does. You stinker. You little stinker. Who did I say this is? Oh, Downtown Brown. You used to give me kisses. What happened? What happened? Gucci is a big barker, yes? No, Gucci barks because if there's, you know, a car pulling into the driveway across the street or something like that, she's just telling me what's going on. She's not barking to scare anyone, she's just talking. She's just telling me something's going on outside, right? Right? What do you think, Mr. Downtown Brown? So everyone has gathered to the right of the chair in a literal pile. They had a giant party. That's what happened? Yeah, well, that shouldn't make them unrelaxed or a little scared. I thought we had this all conquered. And we have this all taken care of? Hmm? Mr. Handsome with your black eyebrows. Can you see his eyebrows? He's got handsome, handsome eyebrows. I'm just saying, it's going to be one handsome puppy. One handsome big dog. Going to be a big dog like your daddy. I can tell by your paws. Yes, sir. Big boy. Right from the start. Okay. The temperature inside is just like for us. You think their world got turned upside down? That's what I'm afraid of. Okay, let's see. That's for sure. Oh, did I lose you again? That's good. That's good. All relaxed. All relaxed now. That's wonderful. Yes. That's wonderful. Okay. Let's put you over here. Let's put you over here. You wanna lay down here? Lay down in your seat. Okay? Oh, gotta get these in quick. We're running out of time. I didn't know. Time went by too fast today. Didn't time go by too fast? Let's see who we got here, huh? Hello, Mr. Violet. Hello, Mr. Violet. With those black eyebrows. I love them. I just love them. Yeah. Let me see. I move my feet so I don't step on anybody. Yeah. I don't step on anybody. What do you think, Mr. Violet? Huh? What do you think? Yeah. Oh, Mr. Pupple. Have you heard about Mr. Pupple? Have you heard about Mr. Pupple? He was quite the character. You seem a little bit more mellow than Pupple. Just a little bit of an exaggeration, huh? But you're a sweetie. Yeah, and you are a good-looking boy. I love those black eyebrows. I just do. Yeah, and you're already using them for your expression. I love it. I love it. May I help you, sir? Mr. Downtown Brown, you having a problem, buddy? Huh? Violet, what a beautiful name. And she loves everything Harry Potter. Well, that's a good age to love everything Harry Potter. Yes, have you gone? Have you gone, huh? Well, Brown's deciding to get in the wagon. Oh, change his mind. And just lay down next to it. So, I think that's where Mr. Violet's gonna go. Yeah. Yeah, sweetie. Yeah, sweet boy. Gracie, what are you doing, Gracie? Oh, what are you doing? What are you I'm sorry, Brown. I'm sorry, Brownie. Come on. You had time up here. Your time is over. And that's Stella. And here's little tiny munchkin. Let's get this little munchkin up here right quick. Little mighty mint. Mighty mint. Yes. Mighty mint. Hi, precious puppy. Hi, precious puppy. Oh my goodness, look at that adorable little boy face. Can you see that little face? Huh? This is one of the little ones. This is one of the little ones, yep. Hi. Hi, precious face. Hi, precious face. Looking somewhere to potty? Huh? We're just looking. What's this? Huh? Something with poop on it. Hmm. Oh, baby. I'm sorry. Oh, God. It wouldn't matter if you were hanging upside down, would it? Huh? It wouldn't have mattered if it was upside down. Yes, we hear you. We hear you. No, I think puppy, you're not supposed to do it over there. I'm sorry. We had someone make an accident.
Tommy. Sorry, Charlie. But that's okay.
Ooh, you can tell the difference here. Puppy food and mom food. Yes, indeedy.
Yes, indeedy. Oh, look at all these babies sleeping. Look at all these babies sleeping. Sleeping and sleeping. Yeah. Well, friends and lovers. That time, clock says it on the wall, says it's that time. Who are you looking at? Who is this? Rhett, honey. Look at all these babies. Look at all these babies. Yeah, look at all these babies. Okay, so, everybody, be kind and loving. Think puppy thoughts. And we will see you tomorrow. Yes, we will see you tomorrow. Rhett. I know you love me. I know you love me. Who is this? Downtown Brown. You little munchkin, you are so cute. You are just so cute. Oh, teeny tiny. Oh, I'm sorry. But to answer your question, yeah, there's still a difference between the little ones. That's why they're eating alone. And so we make sure that they get enough of the regular food. And Hello, precious. Oh, coming to chew on Gracie's pants. Foof. Oof. Catching up, but they're still small. But like I said, they'll be getting extra, and they're gonna get time with mom still. Oh, Jackie. You know, I think, Bones, to answer your question, I think it's from Allie, because Emmy was a light color, red, and so somewhere back in the line there was, you know, a white. Oh, Purple, you having a good time over there, bud? Goodness gracious. Did you find a wild hare? I think so. Looks like it. Oh, Jenna. You're more than welcome. I don't do anything. It's all the puppies, you know? Yes, really, good luck on your new job. Can you tell us what you'll be doing? All right, we've gone quite a bit over. So we will quickly say again, be kind and loving to one another. Think puppy thoughts. Send money to ECAD so we can take care of these beautiful little creatures properly and make sure they're paired with the right person. And for the new year, I don't know if anybody has resolutions. I usually try not to make resolutions, because kill it, Purple. Get it. Okay, you two, go at it. Anyway, Happy New Year to everyone, and I love you all, and we will see you tomorrow. That's pink, and it was purple that had it. Purple's coming. coming after you took my toy. I will turn the camera back down, Mary, so that you'll be able to see all of the puppies. Oh, Holly, I don't know. I will get them from Lou tonight, and we'll let you know. Okay. Oh, my goodness gracious. Talk about a pile of puppies. Oh, I don't know if I can leave. Oh, my God. These are so precious. Oh, so precious. Oh, yeah, Spangles. Me too. So, I like to start off the new year. Not only the new year, but I like to do it most of the time. Just really concentrate on my blessings rather than what I don't have. Because, you know, if I don't have it, I don't need it. So, there you go. And I certainly have a lot to be thankful for. Many, many beautiful blessings. So, you guys, behave yourselves. Don't do anything I wouldn't do, and we will see you tomorrow.